James Hudson. He's from Fort Washington, Maryland. Yeah, you got that right. He is active in Red Riders, and he's also very active in a entity called Misfits. And he's also the founding president of the Cherry Blossom. Is that it? Yeah, that's it, but I had to say that. Wings of a Washington Heights. So this gentleman's been with us for a while. Believe it or not, we have known Jim probably about, I'm going to probably put this down, about 18 years. He's my representative for Premier Points. So I did. Now look at me now. I mean, I'm looking at 1,200 people in here. They just can't believe this. Yeah. So is there anything else I could ask about? I'm walking.
I love kites.
Do you love kites? I bet you I got more than you got. Okay, what else did you like to talk about? We're all set. Did you like to play kites? People give it up for James Woods.
Oh.
Thank you, everybody. So yeah, this is a Light of America. It's, I don't know if you can see the Surrey. It's a 4,000-pound test. And I actually have one that's even lighter than this, and it's pretty crazy. It makes this look like a rocket. I could actually fly it towards some of the space, and right before it gets there, there's a return. But I'll try to bring that out of the way around. Coming up next is another incredible